guys back again the next day. Came through prepared. Nice skipjack head. Looking for the big ones today.
Once again, gonna set up my little pole with some worms. In the meanwhile, see if we can maybe get some live bait or just catch them for fun. Either or. Hopefully, catch a couple of catfish on this little pole. Use too much worm. I've got a pretty small hook on here, so usually try to leave a little bit hanging off on each side. Man, almost took it. Took away for 5 seconds, that's how it goes. That got me going, woke me up a little bit. Looking for third day. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Never give up. Come on the top. This one. Yeah, that's what it's all about. Oh yeah. Hog. Oh, yeah, so big. I don't even got a scale.
Man, I really didn't think I was gonna get this guy. It's the best fight I've had in a long time. He's just a beautiful fish. Oh my God, look at the head on that thing. I didn't think I was gonna catch one today. I don't know why. That's how it is. Oh my God, you guys. Look at this. Got a scale. Oh my God, my day is made. Awesome. I'm gonna get him back in the water. Oh, my leg's shaking. Beautiful day. Beautiful. Oh. All right. We're gonna get him back in the water. That's just such a nice guy right here. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Oh. I'm getting back in there. That's what it's all about.
I just want to take a second and talk about that fish for a minute, because that was a good one. I don't think I've caught one that big before. Probably pretty close. I probably missed a couple maybe bigger than that, but that one came out of nowhere. I mean, I've fished this spot like 20 times, never caught a blue bigger than like 10 pounds. So that's what I'm saying. When the water's up this high, this is when they're up in these little streams and stuff, because they're up here eating. So now's the time to go fishing for them big ones if you're trying to go fishing. Don't hit me up though, but no, I'm just kidding. But I'm gonna keep fishing and hopefully I get another one. And that would, I mean, my day's already made, but can always get better. All right, guys, well, I think I'm gonna pack up today. Had a lot of fun, caught my new personal best blue catfish. The gnats are starting to swarm me because my jacket's covered in big catfish slime, which I can't complain about.